Okay, everybody, welcome to my Fallout 4 playthrough. My name is Goblin Tacos, and I'm going to be doing a little bit of a different run for this. Hope everybody enjoys it. I'm going to be trying to do a absolutely nothing but bottle caps run. So I can't have anything but bottle caps. And I cannot unlock any perks. I cannot put any points into my special. Except for the beginning of the game.
Giant roaches?
And once I get my Pit Boy, I'll show you what my stats are. Thank God I'm not doing a no damage run. This would have already sucked. Alright. Dang it. Okay. Thank God there's a water fountain right here. Okay. Now, this is not a permadeath run because I'm going to be dying pretty often with this kind of character, so it's not going to be. I thought about doing a permadeath run on it, but I'm pretty sure it's not doable. We're just going to do the main quest, and main quest, we're gonna skip the Preston Garvey thing. We're gonna go straight to rescuing Nick Valentine. So, really, how the heck did he miss? Dang roaches, POJs. All right, let's heal up a little bit. Try to get this get out of the vault and get to sanctuary if we don't do anything else in this first video. So hopefully I can get all that done. Show you what my stats are here in just a second. All right, my special is 8 strength, 8 agility, 8 luck. Everything else is 1. I'm going to be doing a couple different playthroughs with very hard and probably survival, and I'm going to put points into endurance then, but right now I'm going to leave it at this, and I'm going to take this suit off once I get this done.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated.
Let's drop the suit.
Please stand back.
Nothing else in our inventory. And the bottle caps are mainly going to be for healing myself with a doctor and healing my radiation. The only way I can heal myself other than that is by drinking water from Oh, and I'm playing on very easy the first playthrough I do. Just we're going to see the differences between each difficulty to see just how hard they are. If I can even beat it on this difficulty.
Oh God.
You gotta love that intro right there. All right, let's go. Just checking these boxes for money, you know, for bottle caps. Most of the time they don't have any, but I still like to check just in case. I've been trying to get my stupid recorder to work right, so hopefully this time it works. Get to Sanctuary, go through it, and then end the video there. Skip past Codsworth because it takes too long to talk to. And I also cannot pick up magazines or bobbleheads or any of that. Or the special book. Can't have that either. This is going to be very, very fun. Oh no. Got me. And he did. Yep. That's okay. They don't do a whole lot of damage, thank God. Hey, look at that ball cap. Couldn't have got no more lucky. I don't need her fist out anymore. Can't do the safe. Clear out this. Clear out everything. And then make our way over to Red Rocket. And clear that out and then go straight to the station where Nick Valentine is. Then go to Diamond City and have that in our inventory, I mean in our located on our map, so after that's when we'll probably really start getting some radiation damage. I don't see it becoming a problem before then. Got up close visuals. The crap. It's funny how it glitches whenever you're doing an unarmed build. Mailbox almost never have anything in them. Kills me. Alright, let's kill us a couple of red roaches. That one looks like a picture on the wall. Stomping. That was funny. I don't think the red roaches ever have bottle caps. I might be wrong. Yeah, the bobby pins I can use, but only if it has to do with a quest. Because I can pick up quest items. I just can't pick up anything else but bottle caps. So Adam. Got one over here. Dang it, I missed him. Of course I did. That always does that. Alright. Nothing there. Yeah, I'm also not allowed to use the workshop either, so I can't build a bed. So we're gonna stop the video right here and we're gonna finish up in the next video. Thank y'all for watching. This is Goblin Tacos.